So we want you to make peace with the eternalness of your being. You're always going to be incomplete, which means there's always going to be something more you're reaching for that, in terms of manifestation, you don't have yet. Mm-hmm. You don't have it. You're going to have it. You don't have it.
Yes.
You want it. You don't have it. You want it. You don't have it. You want it.
Right.
You don't have it. You want it. Mm-hmm. You're going to get it. You don't have it. You want it. It's a sure thing. You want it.
Okay.
We're just trying to make want feel better to you. And those who try to get rid of wanting, those who try to no longer desire, oh, we've never known anyone who tries to buck the current of the universe more than those who try not to want. Mm-hmm. The entire universe is established to cause you to become more. You can't hold that back. And when you go with that flow, oh, it is so good.
Nice.